Attorney, anong tawag dun sa proseso na dinaanan ni Mayor Duterte kanina? What do you call it?
We are supposed to file in person the COC of to refile in person the COC that Mayor Duterte filed through SPA or through Attorney Miguel Dea. So hindi nangyari yon. Gawa ng, we have already determined that it is no longer necessary.
Ano na lang po yung ginawa ni Mayor Duterte sa
It's a reaffirmation of his November 27 COC. Meaning to say na walang defecto and he affirms his intention to run for president.
Sir, sino po humarap kay Mayor Duterte o sa inyo doon sa loob ng law department?
Ako, because I'm the lead counsel of Mayor Duterte.
Ano po reaffirmation natin?
Sino po humarap sa inyo from the
yung sorry hindi ko matandaan yung yung head ng legal pero tatlo sila eh.
Attorney, since yung reaffirmation hindi naman kailangan yun sa legal na proseso ano
hindi naman but since we know that people are expecting him all here so sabi ng nakiusap si President Coco Pimentel of PDP Laban sana tumuloy ka na rito so that you will be able to reaffirm in person
sir, yung COC.